Connecticut Senator Richard Blumenthal is calling for the federal government to invest $1 billion into developing a universal flu vaccine. The Democrat announced the proposal today at a flu shot clinic in East Hartford. He's co-sponsoring the bill with several other Democrats. The bill would provide the National Institutes of Health with that large sum of money over 5 years to develop a vaccine.